A very good morning to all of you. Today, the 5th of June, as we know, is celebrated as the World Environment Day. I would like to take this opportunity to wish all of you a very happy World Environment Day. In the past years, SNUT College has celebrated World Environment Day enthusiastically. This year, due to the current situation, we are unable to gather and partake in celebration. But we can surely celebrate and express our gratitude towards Mother Nature wherever we are. It is small things that count, small acts of gratitude that brings forth a collective good. The theme of this year, World Environment Day, is celebrating biodiversity. It's all about acknowledging, celebrating, and protecting our rich flora and fauna, our treasures. I urge all of us to be a responsible citizen and give back to nature as much as we can. Thank you. Have a wonderful World Environment Day.